On the other side of the hills ahead are two SA-6 SAM sites protected by two short-range SA-8 SAMs. Also in the area is quite a bit of anti-aircraft material. Destroy both SA-6 radars and both SA-8 SAMs. Press escape and install 3G to view a list of useful components.